Viper.
Friendly neighborhood Viper, guys.
Shin Pop versus Samachu. He bring the... He had a stitch face and he dropped it. Oh my god. Bay is not that play, Bay. Beverly was going.
Right, you don't know how.
Wait, it's the Falcon or...
Yeah, Alex going for that. I had a Falcon as a beast in here.
Bro, this Falcon, amazing. See? Whenever you see him use Falcon, you know somebody getting a knee. Gracias. You know somebody getting a knee. Oh. So that's the S5 team. Q5.
Oh. So, who's the team?
That's Holy Warrior. He uses Peach.
He's been using Peach for a while.
Peach, she can.
Oh, I see.
Man, this is getting chaotic.
The Fox, man, he's talking like, what is this thing?
That's one thing about Fox, he's like a kamikaze.
Let me guess, that's J-Fox, isn't
it? Yeah. He's flashy, but
yeah. I got it.
When we're playing teams, as soon as I look back, I see him down to one, he still had 3 teams. I was like, no. And I was an SD king, too. But he still had more stars. No, nothing wrong. But man, they just sandwiching each other. Nice, that was a nice follow. But Bobsy, he ain't played each other's game in a while, but you see him just doing things.
He's still doing that, though.
Exactly.
Yeah, you're teching there, but. Once you get the memory of what, you know, your fundamentals and your basics.
That's clean enough to do. Yeah, let's see if I can do that. I think Shin Wong would have done better.
I think they should rock the double.
I think Shin made that. But I know he focused on the mark. So tell somebody to put this mark down.
I agree, I like the mark better. I always did. I told him that in the beginning.
He levels up really a lot. You notice like his movements way more crisp.
Yeah, I've been noticing.
He don't rely on the same thing no more. He plays around.
That's that CEO experience.
He levels up. But anyway, he gets a knee, even if it's his own, it's one of my partner. Oh my god. Nice.
Yeah. Looking like a game.
Yeah, it's looking like them, definitely. Nice. Wow. There we go.
Alright.
That's tilt left. That's one.
Alright.
Shape offs.
Yeah, battlefield. Good choice. So what do you think Red Team needs to do? Any opinions? Any?
Well, honestly, I just feel like it's just the rock.
Mostly J-Pops.
Yeah, mostly J-Pops. I think like he should like stop. He's engaging too much and he's getting punished hard. When how I feel like playing team, you see a Peach, I wouldn't rush in because you know that's automatic down smash.
Yeah, and Edward has the style, but he hasn't taken any percentage yet, and Pop's already at 87.
Exactly. And the thing is they like the crouch cancel, so you can't really do that because that's you be eating the damage and then Alex just does something. They just keeping them out. But man, this is
it. Oh man, that's
nice. And it's
nice hand, guys. Simple clean.
Like, he's like a way more aggressive version of Shonen. That was nice. He kept it simple.
Falcon, recovery, garbage.
Yeah, take advantage of that. But then again, when you're the most majestic character in the game, you know, you gotta have some kind of flow.
Yeah, you gotta go.
But man, it's... Oh yeah, they finally do it. I feel like they should focus. Like they should hit and run Peach.
Honestly, on the screen, it says they're losing. But I feel like they've been controlling this whole...
They can...
Yeah, I feel like they've been controlling this whole... Not the whole world.
Because I've been proven wrong in that TK match when I thought when it was 2v1 and they had 3 stocks.
Well, TK is 2v1 master.
And he even dealt with TK.
Yeah, he even on fire.
That's quite a, was that a stitch face?
Yes, sir.
Oh, wow.
Yes, sir, idea. Indeed.
He got rid of it.
2 hits.
Yeah.
Grab that.
Yeah. And you know that piece is coming. Oh, my God. Oh, this chaos. And this L cancelling, man. Like, this L cancelling is still good. I was teaming with Fox earlier today. We met Falco Fox. It actually went out, it went pretty well.
I can see how they didn't get out.
Yeah, we actually did well last three.
At least y'all doing better than me. And
I just feel like, y'all, I just feel like, David, yes, this is all about me type of thing.
Okay. You're Jigglypuff. You're fighting a cat, a sheep, which cannot grab you. If she grab you, then you duck. The sheep is basically dead. And if you're fighting a peach, which is one of the worst matchups among the top players, where the only damage peach can do to you is near the shield, why are you approaching with fear? Why are you jabbing? Why are you down tilting?
I didn't just spin. Because he playing Moth, he have that Moth mentality.
Your goal shouldn't even be going for kills. That's my job.
Exactly. Just go for the gimps.
And he's the one going for kills. But at every round, I was the one who's still alive.
He'll be the hero.
I think he could do it. We could do it. It's just, you know, in team, skill don't really matter. If you don't listen to your teammate, you're gonna get wrecked.
And the thing is, y'all don't really practice that much because he's scared. He always gets in the house. That's how at least with hidden, it'd be more.
Yeah, hidden. One thing I say for hidden, you know, y'all can get off on him all you want. That boy, he know what to do.
Go ahead. Oh, flip. Man, I thought they was gonna start. Oh, flip.
Shin doing the classic, stay in there, left.
Bro, that's all he's doing.
Space fill. I don't know, mods have this thing where, because they play mod, they feel like they don't count, but they are really. You ever notice that?
Yeah, because he just stays in one place and stay up there, down, spam down.
Yeah, they didn't dash dancing over and over. They're the legends, not young.
That's one. Yeah. Alex almost brought that back. But Mark, to me, once you're on the stage, they will literally crouch cancel, down tilt you all.
Yeah, Mark, Mark is a great character, but for doubles, I feel like dies so easy and. Mod is a character who struggles with killing, and you really need that with doubles. Really need that.
But I think if he went Fox, I think this it would be much harder.
No, definitely, definitely. Kel, eat Fox for breakfast, lunch, dessert.
And a cut of snack.
Extra. Lay some mayonnaise on that.
Ketchup, mustard, everything.
That was a normal everyday.
I think he saved Mod for peach, because it's kind of easy to kill.
Plus, from what I've been hearing, I think. Mod is gonna kill the worst matchup.
And Falcon.
Yeah.
Falcon, once you down throw, up
yeah, that down throw. For some reason, even though you can be at it, with Peach, it's extra hard. I don't know why.
I don't know why. But I know. Now Pop's starting to play a little bit.
Nice pickup.
That's one thing I give Shin awful for David.
Yeah, he's spacing. He's spacing.
He's spacing. It's
1-1.
1-1. Yeah. It's still good to see them. They haven't teamed in ages, but I think if it was Shin Wong, I think it would have been. That would have probably been a massacre because then we done used to them playing.
Don't worry,
y'all do that exhibition match though, because I will see y'all do it. But man, I ain't gonna lie. Find that box out to use only play buttons, but then when you play this, he's like, we hear this box is doing all these things.
They say
Barakis like this.
They have evolution.
I think that's when y'all was playing. I think that's your first match. When you to get up new wave land back in and stuff. Like man with a box is like. Say you know how to play, he don't play about this no more. Oh no, but back to this match, nah, they're slightly behind. I still think it's doable to get back once they can get rid of the Moth. But it's gonna be so hard to kill that Moth.
Because yeah.
I think Bullshit, he likes to stay away. That's what you do with your Moth and change to it. Just stay away.
Right
stay
at the ledge.
He stay right, he just stay by the ledge, he grab the ledge, that's all. He just grab the ledge.
Ledge is life.
You know that? Get by the ledge and stop crying. See, there we go. Now, I didn't agree too much with that forward smash, especially that close.
Yeah, I don't.
That's really punishable.
Seems like he's ceased the trigger off me.
Because if he did that to me, trust me, he was going to eat a shine or a shield shine bell. Or a shield shine bell. That was nice.
See, it's things like that. Notice how when Shin grabbed him, he didn't.
Automatically know what to do.
Yeah, you know. There was a lot of times where there was a lot of times when I grabbed someone, you know, David wouldn't do anything. David wouldn't really do anything.
I need to learn how to do that too, because like when I get powerful, when I see somebody grab, I normally just run shine bell. Like, ooh. But I'm glad this model was done. Wow. Oh, I ain't like this. Wow. Oh.
Oh my.
Shin, no man. Shin. Oh god.
The spacing. Oh. Okay.
Oh my god, babe.
Air dodge. I don't like that roll up, but got away with it. Down throw?
Yeah, he's trying to throw off his DI.
Okay, what is this? Charge S-Mass? Ever thinking it's still 2005?
Clearly. But like, to me it's Peach, it's technical. Like, he don't know Peach as much.
Ooh!
Alright, that's...
What Ever could have done now, he could have easily air dodge.
To me, I would have just DI'd near the stage and tech it.
You could even do that.
That's what I would have been ready to tap this. You know that was inevitable.
Okay, FD.
I don't agree too much with this.
No.
I mean, it gives Falcon more time to tap. More room to tap.
He just benefits from FD, like, crazy. And this doubled, so the guaranteed combos might have on FD don't work.
I think they should have gone on Dreamland.
Exactly.
And plus he could run around. Oh, flip. Ooh. That was a nice combo we get on Mars. Oh, God,
that was a horrible end, Gavin.
Man, I ain't gonna lie, that was sexy. You get points for being sexy, but that was this is a grab the ledge. Grab.
No.
My love. Man, this is like a slaughterhouse, man. Like, man.
From the past couple of years.
Oh my God. Like, wow, the team combos.
From the past couple of games, I've been noticing Ellen really struggling to get back on the game.
May you, I ain't blame him.
Like,
he's getting his life destroyed.
And I think that's really hurting the team. I don't know if he sees that.
Like, wow, babe. That combo, I ain't gonna lie. I gotta give it to the red team.
Style is everything.
They were styling just now. Oh my God, babe. Oh my God, dog.
That's that chemistry, boy. Yeah, you know, I play million years. Once you get that teamwork,
it reels off. Well, I don't know if you were you here when they used to team a lot?
That's when they first came.
Like, I won't lie, they used to dominate. They were dominating.
I played them once, that was with Derek. And me and Derek won, but
it's like a kamikaze, but they
I think that was mostly Derek Karen and them not being familiar with my style rather than so I don't tend to count them.
But yet I still think your style is really good, right? Once you start wave shining and all that, they just you could be a real beast.
I get the punish for my neutral lane though. And I think with neutral, that kind of comes with experience.
Yeah. I think I'm having a real good neutral.
Yeah,
you're neutral. No, you're saying you have a really good neutral with Fox.
Whenever I play Derek in Littles, I gotta jump in the platform to run away.
But Chin Fox. But yeah, I ain't gonna lie, don't put they bust on your boy Falcon. I was like, mother flip. Yeah, they're looking good though. Oh, flip. Nice. Okay, that was a 3-1. Like, wow, bro.
Nice showing by Shin and
that was a really nice set.
Give them a clap.
That was a real nice set for real though.